Hello again, and welcome to another No Expense Spared James Cartoon Tube episode. This week, How to Draw Bugs Bunny. By music by Flanagan and Allen. Flanagan and Allen, take it away. Right. Let's have a go at this. That's not the song I want. Okay, now let's see. We're going to start with a kind of peculiar shape. That type of shape. Right? See that? That's your key shape. It's not quite a diamond. Okay, well, that's our basic Bugs Bunny there, and I've chosen to draw it in the sort of 30s style, I guess. In the early 30s, he was more screwball. I don't have picture of reference. I believe it was more sort of rounded. I can't draw it. Fail. Okay, anyway, let's run through that again. So we've got our strange shape. I mean, it's basically an oval but with edges. I think that the main difference between Disney characters and Warner Brothers characters is what I call angles. It's a very popular word, actually. Flick. The teeth differ from artist to artist, so again, it's a judgment call. Now, you could always do the sort of wisecracking bugs with the droopy eyes. And Chuck Jones always draws the pupils of the eyes kind of sticking out, protruding the actual eyeball. And that used to always bother me as a kid. I used to think, why does he draw eyes like this with the eyeballs, the iris sort of sticking off? But later I realized that it's actually a very clever device, because what it does is it really heightens the direction of the which way the character's looking, and also, I don't know, it sort of just really puts the emphasis on it. I don't do it personally when I'm drawing my own characters, but so this wide open mouth, that would be a sort of position. I'm just doing that very typical one. And basically in Warner Brothers characters, there's a lot more angles than Disney ones, of that era anyway. But by the time they were making Jungle Book, it was full of angles. You just look at Baloo the bear. So again, the ears, that's just follow us, just pick a line. Just pick a line. Where are we going to do it? We could also do it back. We could just hang them down like that. Who, me? Sorry about the shaky camera today. There we go. Well, I hope that's been of some help. There's two styles of drawing bugs. Might as well make this a 10-minute video. So just to recap, draw your oval. There's a slant here. Tiny wee nose like that. I'm just going to start with the face today. And then pick a direction he's looking in. And I think the hardest part of this character is the level of, you want to be, it's got to be cute, but not too cute. It's getting the right level of cuteness and cool. Very hard thing to balance. That is a bit bad, actually. Let's try and salvage that. Well, there you go. That's a bit awful, actually. I should have quit while I was ahead. Now, again, a little bit too cute. It goes, make his eyes droop a little bit like that. Oh, went a bit crazy on the ears there. Yeah, so I'm going to go back to my original. I think that was better. Anyway, see you again. Don't forget to subscribe. keyword thank you.